I put a hit out on the beast, so I'ma murder it. Damn, that's a weesh, but it's Bibbles, have you heard of him? Got a K, but it's not for kid. Not for kids, but take a guess at who the target market is. Not my friends. Some got pissed off and left, cause they leave you when you at your best. Cause you're a threat. Game rookie, lyrically a vet, the fuck did you expect? Way better than 99%, and I'm in touch with my feminine. What? Go directly to the reverend. Only God can save you, plus some medicine will make you feel great. How about more of that adrenaline? You'll be one hell of a specimen. No way, motherfucker, run straight. Feeling great in every single way, that's every day. And I'm evading all the hate, like I got myself a gate to negate anything that may be coming my way. And there's a lock on the gate. KB, that's me, young spitter, young god, and that's how it's gonna be. Unstoppable, innate palms when I speak. I'm the dog with only one G, and I'll never run a leash. Fuck that, I'm free. Plus, how else am I supposed to smell coochie? Bust it right up in that pussy. Maybe I'm a douche. Must admit, I got the juice though. I took a chance on that one. Loosey goosey, boozing mood swings, ass fat son. No, she ain't my type, cause she a fat one. Plus, she don't like rap none. Only shit I gotta see is how she clap them. Body shaming, wow, that's low. Not everybody is small, some people grow. Natural growth, yes, not from tacos. Wanna date your 5'11 ass great, but not 6 feet, so no. How's that word? Everything that comes out of your mouth is sounding backwards. I'm a giant douche, but you're an ass turd. I'm just speaking fact words. Love me some melanin when they call me a cracker. I fill up with laughter, knowing what's next. Find out I'm the best and baby blast all on the chest. Substitute my semen with a little bit of crest. Haven't got paid for that line yet, what the fuck? Respect me, I'll respect you. It really ain't tough, everybody be cool. Don't listen to everything they tell you on the news. Funny how it's always shit that makes normal people feel blue. What's up with that? Or are you sleeping little sheeps who scared of thinking it's way easier believing it's convenient letting someone else develop all your reason? I would bet coronavirus was created for deleting. That's real.